Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Instagram account, and it shows incorrect password. The password you entered is incorrect. Please try again. And here I using the Google Smart Lock for entering the password. So how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is not a error message, which means that if you enter the wrong password, they showing this kind of message, and sometimes this message occurs is that Google Smart Lock is not updating the previously entered password. So anyway, if you like to overcome this message, just follow me friends. And the one and only way is, one more time you can reset your Instagram account password. So how to do it? So now in this login page section, you can press this link, get help logging in. And they ask for my Instagram account username, email ID or phone number. So you can put any one of them. So here I try to enter my Instagram account username. And click to next. So next they ask for send an email, send an SMS and login with Facebook. And these first two options are only visible if you link your email ID as well as phone number with this Instagram account. So otherwise, these two options are not visible. So first of all, link it. So anyway, here I try to select send an email. So now they send the own verification link to my email ID. So I try to check it. And this is that email. So here I try to press reset your password. So now I get the password reset section. So just create your new password. But friends, remind one thing, don't enter the previously used Instagram account passwords. So you can create the new one. So once you enter the new password and then press reset password. So finally my Instagram account is successfully recovered and also my password is changed to new one. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.